in case if the Safari app of your iPhone or iPad can open only certain websites and not others, then let us see what to do. So we are talking here about Safari being able to open certain sites only. If the Safari app cannot open any of the website, then that is a different issues. But if it will open only certain sites, then what you do, go to settings, go to screen time, go to this option content and privacy restrictions, and then tap on this option content restrictions. So if you have used screen time passcode, you have to enter it. And if you see there is an option here, web content, and you have to select this option, web content. So if you select this option, unrestricted access, you can open all the websites. If you select this option, limit adult websites, that means those websites which are adult, which is not suitable for children, it won't be opened. But if you select this option, allowed websites only, then only the websites that are listed here will be open. For example, Apple, Disney, etc. So if I select this option and if I try to open Google, which is not here, let us see what happens. You can see this page cannot be open. So what you have to do here is you have to go to this screen time, you have to go to this content and privacy restrictions, content restrictions. Let me enter the passcode. Then I have to go to this option web content and then select unrestricted access. So once I do it, and if I go back, now you can see the website can be open. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.